A map that preserves angles is called conformal. Conformal maps have turned out to be of fundamental importance in mathematics. Is it always possible to find a conformal map between two shapes? A conformal map to the sphere is determined by choosing any three points. Can we do the same for the inflated letter B? The answer is yes, but it's more complicated. In the past few decades, a new theory of discrete conformal maps has been developed. Conformal.